But then death rose from ruin and found the forlorn. With their souls stitched together, the Boneyard was born.